Good morning to you YouTubers over there. Hey, Facebook friends and family, how are you doing this morning? It's Thankful Thursday, so hope you're thankful for something today. I know you are, or I know you should be, because even in times like this, we all still have something to be thankful for, and that's a fact. So hope you're having a great Thursday morning and getting it kicked off right. I'm going to try to start it out right with a song and a smile today for you as we try to ease on into the next weekend here. And about got another week wrapped up. So it is Thankful Thursday, and I got a lot to be thankful for. First off, I'm thankful for everybody who's out there, for all of you who are still working out there, or if you're staying home because you're called to at this time. I'm thankful for that, too, that everybody's cooperating and trying to get through this thing together, you know, because I'm also thankful that it's a temporary situation that we're in. You know, it's going to come to an end here, hopefully pretty soon. You know, this is America, and we're used to solving big problems and coming together like we have. So with one common goal in mind, and I think America's done a good job of that here the last week or 10 days or so. So, you know, we are going to plug right through it and get ourselves off to another wonderful weekend. So thankful for y'all today and thankful for being here. Happy Thankful Thursday, y'all, and welcome to Hanging with Hal. So, I got a song for you today. It's a doozy. Jack Bentley, what's up, brother? Good to see you, Benny. Good morning, brother. Yeah, so, got my William Gill Films crew shirt on today because I've been trying to work in the studio here a little bit, get some stuff cleaned up some. Got some special guests coming in next week to the studio, which I'm looking forward to. So I've been trying to get ready for that because Bridget London and Riley Crater will be here on Tuesday for the last Talky Talk Music Series live streaming. So, yeah, good morning to you, brother. So looking forward to that next Tuesday, Bridget and Riley coming in. And tonight on the last Talky Talk Music Series live streaming off their Facebook page is going to be Brandon Elder at 7 o'clock and Sean Devine is going to be on at 8:30. So that should be a lot of fun, too. So check that out. I'm trying to catch up with that, too, during the day some because I've been missing a couple of those at night. Still keeping up with the kids and all that, you know. But caught a little bit of David Harris last night, a little bit of Evan Walker last night. They were both doing great, of course. Should be a good show tonight. So Brandon Elder at 7 and Sean Devine at 8:30. Should be a whole lot of fun. So we're off to another Thankful Thursday here. And I got a song for you today. It's one of my old favorites, too. Took a little while to get going this morning. I've been in the studio all morning having a good time. But I got a little bit of different setup. I've changed everything around just a little bit. So I'm hoping that took me a little while to get reset up. But I'm hoping it's going to work out good, especially for the extra room next Tuesday night. So anyway, here's a song I've been thinking about the last week or so. One of my old favorites. She was a level-headed dancer on the road to alcohol, and I was just a soldier on the way to Montreal, where she pressed a chest against me by the time the jukebox broke. Yeah, she gave me a peck on the back of my neck. These are the words she spoke. Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, move to the country, build you a home, plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try and find Jesus on your own. That's right. sat down at the closet. Well, I sat down at the table and I acted real naive. For I knew that topless lady had something up her sleeve. Well, she danced around the ballroom and she did the hoochie coo. Yeah, she sang a song all night long, telling me what to do. Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, move to the country, build you a home, plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try and find Jesus on your own. That's right. Hey, Kim Crapell, what's up, brother? Hey, Renee. John Austin, good to see you, brother. Good morning to you. Nothing like a little John Prine on a thankful Thursday. Well, I was young and hungry and about to leave that place. When just as I was leaving, well, she looked me in the face. She said, you must know the answer. I said, no, but I give it a try. And to this very day, we've been living our way. Here is a reason why. We blew up our TV, threw away our paper, moved to the country, built us a home, had a lot of children, fed them on the beaches. We all found Jesus on our own. I thought that song was appropriate for the times. Little John Prine this morning. Hope you're having a good one. Hey, good morning, my friend. Good to see you, brother. So I hope y'all are having a good one this morning, y'all. I know I sure am. You know, I've got a lot to be thankful for, and I hope you do too. Like I said earlier, I'm thankful for everybody who's still working with, if they can. And I'm thankful for all those who are cooperating and staying home if they've been asked to. I'm thankful that we have everything we need here, and I hope you do as well. Just a little side note for me, and I might do a twofer today because that's right, brother. John Prine is the man, and it does sound like a familiar story today, don't it? You know, I got to say something else I'm thankful for, or somebody else I'm thankful for. I'm thankful for my pal, Scott Green. You know, Scott does a lot of things with Dat Sauce, and y'all might see him around doing that. He does a lot of things helping out a lot of folks around here in our community with the Green Community Foundation. He does a lot for the Last Honky Tonk Music Series, getting them out there, putting all the downloadable links and everything on the Dat Sauce bottles and just helping all the artists out by sponsoring the series and all that. So I want to say cheers and happy Thankful Thursday. Today I'm thankful for my pal, Scott Green. You know, it's also right here that in this very studio, which is my studio now, I bought this house from Scott several years ago, but it was about 16 years ago, 17 years ago or so, that Scott sat me on this floor right here when this was an empty room and sat me down and started teaching me the trade that would eventually become my day job that would allow me to support my family and eventually be right here talking to you today. So I'm thankful for my pal, Scott Green. Y'all give him a shout out today and let him know how much you love him out there. I know a lot of folks do. So thankful for Scott today, y'all. Thankful for Jesus too, brother. You're right, Sean. Right about that. So thank y'all for being here today, y'all. I appreciate that. I hope you have a wonderful, thankful Thursday. Getting you off into the weekend. So Scott Green is not only my my pal, my friend, my brother, my mentor. He's also one of my favorite songwriting buddies. And here's our biggest hit to date. That sauce, that sauce, that sauce, the spice of life. A little bit of hot and a whole lot of flavor. That sauce, it's the spice of life. Louisiana's new bold, fresh taste of flavor. It's that sauce, D-A-T sauce. It's good on everything. You gotta get you some of that sauce. That's right. I gotta post that video later on. I got the video of me and Scott writing this song years ago. I'll post that when we get it, when we get done here today. Y'all can check that out. Happy Thankful Thursday, y'all. Hanging with Hal in the morning. Y'all have a good one. That sauce, that sauce. That sauce, the spice of life. A little bit of hot and a whole lot of flavor. That sauce is the spice of life. Thankful Thursday, y'all. Hey, Shannon Johnson, thank you for the picture, brother. I appreciate that. I'll have to share that with everybody else, too. A picture of me and Shannon when we were, oh, man. Youngsters back then. I appreciate that, man. I hope you don't mind me sharing it. If you don't, I'm going to share it later on. Thank you for being here, brother. Thank you all for being here. Happy Thankful Thursday, y'all. You give Scott Green a shout out for me. Check out the last Talkie Talk music series live stream tonight with Brandon Elder and Sean Devine. So get your weekend off right, man. I hope I started it out with a song and a smile. Have a good one. Thankful Thursday, y'all. Peace.